the fans were familiar with on a regular basis every Christmas time.
Now in over the line goes Versteeg, trying to get around the defense. He does! Shot on goal, scores! Mitchell and Armstrong in front of the net, and Versteeg got it in front, and the Leafs have a 2-0 lead. It was a Verbeauty.
Yeah, it's all about Versteeg. First of all, he backs off. Look at the New Jersey Devil defense. I mean, they are way back, and now they're chasing. They got everybody back, and then Versteeg just sneaks in on Zubras, and Martin Brodeur lets a beach ball rebound out, and Mitchell comes in late. But Versteeg just walks right around the defense. Talinder as well, and then Mitchell is left wide open going to the net as everybody becomes puck watchers once Versteeg wins the battle. And Mitchell just sneaks in, goes right to the net. And Mitchell